Hello everyone. Today I've got a Hyundai Santa Fe 2017 with a push button or smart key system. And you know, on these cars with the smart key system, we've got several low frequency antenna in the car and inside the car, inside the driver or passenger door handle to detect the fob key. So today I'm going to show you how to test those low frequency antennas using the scan tool. So let's start. I hooked up the scan tool right here. This is my scan tool. So I turn the ignition on from here. And let's see what we got in the scan tool. So first of all, I need to find the car. Kia Export. Sorry, Hyundai Export. So I look for okay. DM is exactly this generation 2017 is what I'm after. In the system selection, I need to go for smart key system. So I keep going to find the smart key system, which is this one, smart key unit or smart key system. So I've got two options here. The left one is a smart key code saving. That one is for relearning the new fob key. I'm not gonna do that right now. I go to the smart key unit to see other functions. Okay. So I've got a list here for reading the trouble fault codes and erasing and some other things. I'm gonna go to the antenna status check. This is for the low frequency antenna. You can do that from the actuator test, but this one is much better. The one right here, this one is much better. If you do it from the actuator test, it's gonna give you a result. It's not that much accurate. So I'm gonna do from number 12. On some scan tools, you've got all these lists in the special functions. So you have one options named special function. As you open it, you see all these functions. So I'm going for antenna status check. And I'm gonna have a list of all low frequency antenna. So antenna number and interior antenna number 1 and 2, these two are located under the center console. So one in the front side, one in the rear side of the center console to detect the fob key inside the car. And interior antenna 3, this one is located in the boot area. Bumper, we have one, this one. Bumper is located inside the rear bumper for actually opening the boot. Anytime you want to open the boot, that low frequency antenna is going to work to detect the keys. Driver door handle is obviously clear, is located inside the driver door handle, and assist is for the passenger. So for testing any of them, you need to select the antenna first. So I go for interior antenna number 1 and I press enter. So you see the conditions, locate fob key at interior antenna area, which is between the ashtray and shifter. So it's gonna be in front of the shifter. But you need to make sure that the ignition switch is off. So I grab the fob key, I turn the ignition off, I put my fob key here exactly in front of the shifter, okay? Now I'm gonna press enter. See what's gonna happen. Completed. When you get completed, it means that that antenna is working, okay? Because that low frequency antenna is already activated and send the low frequency to the fob key. So it means that this one is working. We can go back. We can do the same thing for all other antennas as well, but what happens if one of your antennas not working? What sort of what sort of message you're gonna get. Let's do it for, because we are inside the car. Obviously, if you do the same test for door handle antenna, and we don't place the fob key over there, let's see what's gonna happen. So I'm trying to simulate the condition when your door handle antenna is not working. Okay, so this one is asking us to turn the ignition key off, which is off already. And we need to place the fob key at the driver door handle area from the outside, obviously. I press enter. And you see, test fails. Okay, but what's gonna happen if I do the same thing? Okay, I do the same thing, but this time I turn the ignition on. Okay. And I open the window, so I'm gonna have access to the outside, to the driver door handle right here. So I can place the fob key near the driver door handle and in the front. Okay, driver door handle. I'm gonna turn the ignition off. And this is my fob key. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just keep the fob key next to the driver door handle antenna. I'm not gonna push anything, I just keep it here next to the driver door handle antenna.
Yeah, I placed the fob key over the driver door handle antenna. I'm gonna need my other hand to press the enter. So ignition is keys off. Completed, see? This is what actually we're gonna get. If I do the same thing for passenger door handle antenna or rear bumper, I'm gonna exactly get the same thing. What's the procedure to check the smart key system low frequency antenna, which is applicable for all Hyundai and Kia cars?